guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I have two things. First thing is I'm going to show you what I won in a giveaway. Look at this cute packaging here. And the second thing is I'm going to share with you what I am sending to my daughter and her boyfriend in a fall-themed care package. So if you have older kids who did go away to college or maybe are out on their own for the first time, not necessarily in your city, you want to do something. At least that's how I am. I make packages. I already sent one. I will show you what I'm sending in this next one that is fall themed. Then I'm going to do like a Halloween themed one, Thanksgiving themed one, Thanksgiving sort of into Christmas, and then she'll be home. So if you're interested in that, stick around. But before I get into that, like I said, I want to show you what I got in this giveaway. Cuteness right there. Flamingos are kind of her thing. Check Manda out. She is Manda, Mingle, and Flock. I will put a link to her channel in the description box below. Super, super sweet lady. She does tons of unboxings from companies I never heard of. Like, I know she had one that was like for purses. She does the usual ones like for makeup and things like that, but also she does some food ones, and she even did a men's box, I think, too. And she'll have her son. Her son is he graduated high school just like my daughter Alexa did this past year, and her son are super fun together, really cute. And so definitely go check out Manda, but I'm going to show you what I won in her giveaway. Everything's wrapped up very safely in here. She has some foam around it. Okay, so she sent a little blow up. This is her thing, like I said, the flamingos. So this one, this is one of those little, I think it's a little cup holder that you have. You blow it up and then you have it like in the pool. Have your little cup next to you. Sweet lemonade candy mask. How fun is that? My goodness. Butter London. How lovely is that? Oh, at those colors, those are gorgeous. Okay, I'm gonna have to use my reading glasses here. Enchantress, Queen, Star, Diva, Temptress, Femme Fatale. How gorgeous are those colors? This was a while ago, but I've been waiting to have time to film this. But if I remember correctly, it was a, like, what was gonna be in the giveaway was a surprise. I am pleasantly. I'm not sure how to pronounce it, but it's like Manakedar Beauty. And this one is Paradise Blush. Very pretty. Nice. And then this one is a 3-in-1. So it's eyeshadow. I think it was contour and blush. How pretty is that? Still all of this to go. So we're going to check this out. This is the first thing. It is Double Duty Beauty, and it's base tape, Tarte base tape. And then here is e.l.f. Ooh, natural glow stick. Next we have hair in my face, apparently. This is Iconic Baked Sculpting Lipstick, and it is Laura Geller. Love that. Packaging is like this soft black, I don't even know, it's kind of, it almost, it's like velvety feeling. Let's check out the color. Wow, that is beautiful. I'm gonna have to try that on. If I didn't have this stuff on, I would try it on right now. It is the best brow kit. So it comes with all of this right here. I can see it has one of the little spindle things. I'm losing light right here. There's the little, wrong way. There's the pencil and this little brush. And then this, and then here is the brow gel. So nice. It is a brush, and it's, oh, a blending brush. I had to put a little lamp on here. So this is Clinique High Impact Mascara. How, I mean, this is just, this is literally a complete face right here. Everything I could possibly need to do a makeover. Definitely go check out Manda, subscribe to her channel, and tell her I sent you for sure. I just realized when I was throwing out the wrapping that there was actually a card in there, included a sweet lip tool thank you note, which I'm not going to read because it's personal, but I did read it, and thank you so much, Manda. The other two things are a really pretty, like it looks like a little watercolor painting of a flamingo, which is very pretty. And then the last thing is this. It's really cute. This just adorable little flamingo. And then this card with her little stamp. It's her own stamp. I think that is really cute. Like, I think that's a really neat thing to do, to have your own like little insignia stamp. That's so cool. Thank you, Manda. I just wanted you to know that I did get this card. I just didn't realize it. So now I will show you what we are sending our daughter for her fall care package. So here is what I am sending my daughter and her boyfriend for fall. And some of these are just their favorites, you know, like these my daughter loves. This is the family size so that it can last her a while. It's the peanut butter M&Ms. Her and I both like peanut M&Ms. I've never tried these, the peanut butter ones, but she likes them. That's a pretty big bag. Then I got her these little stickers. They came in a pack that I had gotten off of Amazon. I'll try to remember to link it below. Lots of cute ones. You can use them on your phone. You can use them on water bottles, laptops, whatever. So this one says, cultivate kindness. These are ones I thought my daughter would like. And then this, tea lover, which is what she is. And then this, hydrate or dehydrate. She always says that, hydrate before you dehydrate. So I think she will get a kick out of those. It's just something little. Then she loves Cheez-Its. So I got her 4 little bags of Cheez-Its. Then these Velveeta are in a pumpkin. It's pumpkin spice. Thought they looked good and she could use them as a breakfast replacement when she's in a hurry. So I got, I think it's, well, there's even, I think there's 5. It was a 5-pack of those. Then I'm sending her these vitamin D gummies. I think they, a lot of gummies have gelatin in them, but these do not. So I'm sending her these. And then in here we have, now what's down in this part wrapped up like really good is Dial antibacterial soap. It's in case they run out of like the liquid antibacterial soap, since she's going to be there for the next few months. And then these are all lens wipes, but they have alcohol in them, so they're really good to wipe down your phone after you've been out somewhere. You know, with this virus going around, it's good to wipe your phone down. So I'm sending her some packs of those. And then I have, I put in these pods. They're just, they don't have a Dunkin' Donuts up there, and I couldn't find Dunkin' Donuts pods, but I found these. They're just donut shop pods, and I have some more. I threw in 2 extra, but the, I sent her 6 right here, and then the 2 extra. I'm not sure if I'm going to include those or not. Then these, because she does like lemon tea, so I'm sending her up some lemon tea. And I think it's pretty good for you too. It's already cold up there. She's in Minnesota. It's already cold. Has been cold. Okay, this I'm super excited to send her because it is Chick-fil-A sauce. So we love Chick-fil-A. They don't have one up there. And even though she's a vegetarian, she loves this sauce. And she'll have it with like the waffle fries. Or she'll, if she has leftover sauce, she'll have it with like veggie chicken patties or whatever. So I tried to buy it from them this last time we went to eat there, and they were out of it to sell. So they just, since we were buying a lot of food for ourselves anyway, they just gave us extra. And so I'll be, should be getting a 6-pack of Chick-fil-A sauce. I can't wait to, for her to receive that. Then I got her some zinc tablets. Just thought those would be good for her health as well. So she'll have the vitamin D and the zinc. And then these pods are pumpkin spice. They are the Great Value brand. I have not tried them yet. I bought a box of 12 and I split them with her. We kept 6 and I'm sending her 6. I'll get more if she likes them or if we like them. Pumpkin, yeah, it's a cappuccino mix, pumpkin spice. So that I thought was kind of fun and cozy. And then I just got her these little ear cleaner thingies. little Q-tip things. Then, at the request of her boyfriend, Reese's, so I have 4 packs of those. And these she requested, the Oreos. Then, oh, this is another surprise. This is, I don't know if you can see it, but it's yum yum sauce. She loves yum yum sauce too. So, yeah, it's in there. It's all wrapped up. I want to make sure these things can't leak and make a mess all over everything else. And then we have 1-2 packs of antibacterial wet ones. These can be used on her hands when they're out, wherever. But also, I think these would work to wipe down surfaces or some things you might bring into your, into their, the villa they're staying at or the place they're staying. Then, got the Oreos. Yummy. Then, 2 things of these. These are the Airheads Extreme Bites. Those. And then I'm sending her a couple, like 1 pack of these mechanical pencils for her classes, and then 2 spiral-bound notebooks. So I got a green, and I think that one's orange. Yeah. So that is what we're sending her for fall. So my suggestion for you would be, if you have a child who's away at college, these kind of things, you know, work for any kid. Snack foods, like trying to get their favorite snack foods. I like to get, for fall, like I said, the these being pumpkin spice, and then the pods being pumpkin spice. Like, I like to have send something like that. These, I think, are good for any kid right now, especially with what's going on, along with, you know, she's not here for me to really keep track of her health. But sending her these vitamins, the vitamin D and the zinc, I think both of those are good. Like, for us, we're big fans of lemon and honey. So I'll have to see if she has any honey. I didn't think about that. But we usually have lemon tea with honey in it if we have any kind of sore throat or any kind of feeling under the weather or whatever. And it has vitamin C, it says, so. Another thing I'm just sort of, you know, hoping she stays healthy. I wanted to have a mix of goodies and a mix of things to help her stay safe and healthy. That's what we are sending our daughter. Thank you so much for watching. So if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to my channel. And do not forget to go check out Manda from Manda, Mingle, and Flock. Her channel will be listed down below. Also, go check out Skylar, my daughter Skylar, who I'm sending that care package to. Go check her out. She has a channel, and it's kind of taking you along their journey. She hasn't had as much time lately to edit and get her films uploaded, but you can at least see some of them, because those videos will be coming out soon. And thank you so much for watching and stopping by. It means the world to me. Hope you're having a great day, and I will see you next time. Bye.